Level one.
What now? So, any luck with that new game?
Well, yeah, it was working, but it literally just crashed.
Oh, really? Can't you just reboot?
Well, I'll try.
Well, try this new diaspora that I made. Here you go.
Greetings, Luca.
Where am I? How do you know my name?
Luca, you need to escape.
Escape?
They keep resetting you, altering your memories.
Wait, who are they?
Move to the upper levels, or you'll be trapped here forever.
How do I get there? Who are you? Who are they?
Beware. Time moves faster up there. Good luck.
Doors opening. Level 2.
Such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy. Oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. I feel at some point I broke my mind. I'm always searching the silent side. I do, I'll make it look so easy. You open your eyes up so quickly, it scares me. watching the whites of your eyes turn red. The calendar on your wall is ticking. The days off you've been reading some old letters. You smile and think how much you've changed. All the money in the world couldn't buy back those days. You pull back your curtains and the sun burns into your eyes.
You again.
Well done, Luca.
Am I free?
You made it out. Now there's hope for the others.
The others?
They're your responsibility now. Goodbye.